Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's to your girl officially. And in today's video, we are going to be doing a prom prepare slash get ready with me. So let's hop straight into this video. So let me just give y'all the to-do list for the day. So this is what we're gonna be doing. I get my hair done, I need to get my eyebrows done, I need to get these toes done, and I need to get these nails done. Prom is literally tomorrow. So yeah, we need to get going, like, stop.
Let me feature your video. Let me say hey.
Say hey.
Hey!
Say hey, Joshy Poo!
Hey!
Now the hair on my toes is gonna come off.
Do you like hair on your toes or something?
But I'm about to get my hair done first, so we're gonna get my hair done and then we're gonna do toes and nails. I don't know when I'm gonna get my eyebrows done. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get my eyebrows done tomorrow, the day of prom. Shush. What?
I love you.
I love you too.
Cut this
tea. That's not funny. And this is the after. So this is how my hair is looking for prom. I'm about to try it on with my dress just to see how it looks. Prom day, y'all gonna see. I'm really gonna see the vision. Y'all gonna see the vision for this.
All right, everyone. So I left out of school and we got Kaylee. I'm about to go get my eyebrows done. My nails are already done, the toes is done, but I'm about to get my eyebrows done real quick, and that's pretty much it for today. And then after that, we're gonna see if I'm about to get my eyebrows done.
I think you're truly something special. Just what my dreams are really made of.
That's how I like it.
All right, now we have the eyelashes, and I'm gonna do my gems.
Somebody, just let the music come from my soul. So,
want one beat, we can take it out. That's the role. Now we take the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remains it for low. She my drag queen, let her hit the bando.
And it was definitely eventful. I had a good time. I didn't win prom queen. My homegirl Carnation did. I'm so glad that she did because she looked it real good tonight. And I'm glad that she did. And you know, you don't always get a win all the time. And I do pageants. I got plenty of crowns anyways. But this was just a really fun school dance. It was not a prom. And my teacher says it's not prom. But I'm going to say it's prom. But it was a really good prom. I had such a good time with my friends. And it was definitely a good experience before I go. It's good. It definitely was a good experience till I go to my junior and my senior prom and stuff like that. But for now, y'all, I'm just glad that I was able to have this experience. And yeah, so now I'm about to just get ready for high school. I am officially now pretty much done with 8th grade. Next week is graduation, and I'm really just excited. It's just crazy how fast time is going by, and then boom, we're gonna be in summer, and then boom, I'm gonna be back to school with my back to school videos. But that is pretty much all for today, everyone. Let me know what you thought about this little school dance down, well, this prom down below in the comments. Let me know what was your favorite moment, and let me know what you thought about, you know, everything. I'll see you guys all on the next one. Stay tuned for the graduation video, well, graduation vlog. Bye.
Now you tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go.